Hello everyone, and welcome back to Pokemon Sword. So, yeah. Double battle? Double battle. Get it. I can't even pronounce it. Oh, wait. I think I hear the wings flapping. Whoa, are those fossils? Oh, so the ladder thing was true! Actually, this makes sense in a designer viewpoint. Wait a minute, that grass is still moving, and so are the lights! This is what they were mad about? So everything stays in place, and you don't bump into a Pokemon! Complaining about? Oh, my head. They didn't even notice the grass or the light. But the characters are, you know what? Buddy, I think that's so you just don't bump into them. You know, there's something about Soft that I must admit. When I first saw it in Black and White and Black and White 2, I thought Sock was like Chalk Pokemon. But then it was like Sock, like Sock it to you. Yeah. Apparently I remember this one picture floating around where the, somebody drew Doc and Bob as Bert and Ernie. That's me. If I get my hands on one of these Pokemon again, show what nicknames they're getting already. Also, I wonder if they'll implement legendaries back in. That got cut in Dynamax. Maybe even cut Pokemon. Could be a nice move, but yep. This is what people were complaining about? So you don't bump into them. Them are like heck caught off guard. Okay, if I remember correctly, Scorpion is also a bug type? It's been a while since I've seen one of them. Yeah, I think it's going. Hey, right about one thing. Fight me. I agree. I can't tell. Oh, that is Clay. That is Clay. Must be in a harder state. Hey, I used to have like a ceramic classes high school. But yeah, I kinda recognize the tools. Who needs to be painted? Or Blade. Whatever you prefer. Doodoo voodoo. Rock type. Ah, yes. same Super Duper animation. That's been the same for since ever. No, that's animation! See? It's always been like that. Complaining about the animation, Sudowoodo has always been like that. As far back as I can remember. Ooh! This looks bad. Oh man, the art stick works. For selecting moves and stuff. Like I put my Joy-Con L down. You know. Oh, please tell me you didn't drop a sculpture. Okay, it's still intact. It's just the Red Diglett! I don't remember this in European areas. Ruins! Alright, that's obviously a fighting type gym. This is gonna be a stretch. Hang on a second. Oh, I just discovered something, but I ain't spoiling it for you. Instead, I think you should watch. Jeez, these internet spoilers come about very fast. Huh? Hang on! Okay, where to next? Oh, right, yeah. Wild area. Ride, Rotom, ride! Jeez. I wish we could change the colors of the alpha. I kind of feel like a dork riding around this compared to the Ride Pager's outfit in Sun and Moon. It doesn't look so bad at this angle. Now I'm sorely reminded. Eh? No, it's a tree trunk. Hi. Ah! No! Hi. Ah! Get away! Hey, and stay far away! Huh? Hi, Barbaracle. I just love how you can do that. Hey! Uh-oh. No, you keep away from me. Come on, Slam, and welcome to the jam!
All right, it's also a ground tag. And that happened.
Whip! perfect.
Yeah, hang on a second.
No, it's good mac and cheese. Ah!
Come on!
Huh. Well, I guess you know what I'm eating now. That. Who is that? Help to... Hi there! They have absolutely zero interest. Flying taxi? Who's the dude who came up with this kind of an idea? Yeah, they probably make a mint off of this. Oh, hey, Dottler! What's up, Pumpkaboo? Dottler might be our only hope here. Sorry, Gene, you'll have to sit this one out. Mm-hmm. Alright, time for some training. Yes, I did. I found one of those fossils earlier, I think. I'm not regretting that pun at all. Look, I don't care if this is very effective or not. It's still cool! And it got the job done. Bingo, just what I needed.
Well, that speeded things up. Oh, hey! You? What? I'm interested. Oh, that's bad. There's no way we're failing that with that minimal HP. See, what did I tell you? Wow. Oh, why? That's impressive. Pounds of sand. I suppose people use them in hot air balloons. They like dangle off the- Nah, I don't think they'd be that chill for it. Unless they're like in the balloon. And they just like spit out sand. Or something. Like they have- or they hang around in baskets. Of their own. Catch the regular basket. Thank you.
sorry, man, but no holding back. I'm gonna crush this kid. Guess what? I have one too! Bad idea, pal. Splats him with a fist! Okay, that's kinda cute. Get it eventually. I agree, man. It's Dea Europa? She's got a lot of class. Coming. I'm for my just give me Pokemon. Great. And I got a Regigigas Ultra Moon. One of them.
Teacups at Disneyland. Disneyland. Buddy, I've been through worse. Chris, have you ever been to the boardwalk in Maryland? There's this one ride! Where you're like at a side angle, it spins you around. It's like a more indoor thing. It's not like something like a big roller coaster, but it's like a ride that spins you around. It doesn't go up in the air, but it goes at a certain degree and angle, very low, close to the ground, and it then switches into reverse. I almost, you know, yacked everywhere. No lie. lost to my rope there. And I was like screaming to the operator, stop this crazy thing! Hey, I'm gonna be sick! I don't think he heard me. I just didn't want him to clean up after, or anyone else, for that matter. Again, I was like, on that thing. Ping, probably my, screams were muffled out by the motion of my spinning. I was riding it. What's different? Oh? Oh, and it has an even better mustache! And its spots light up again. It looks awesome! Huh? Well, that was cool. Coincidence. It's not the first Hitmonlee I've seen today.
That's right, I heard this when I let's go meet them. We'll be right back. Uh-oh.
Thank you.
Well, that's it for now. See you around, everybody. Goodbye, and thank you for watching.